events on the undercard like race one, which is a great chance for colts that were not paid into the state fair to get a chance to race on this 1 mile track. Or even for those that were nominated to the state fair colt stakes back in April, but for whatever reason elected not to enter yesterday's 2-year-old eliminations. They are at the post. The gate is rolling. It's going to be a fun day at the fair. The midway is up and running. It goes till midnight. 8 o'clock tonight, GM Card presents Kenny Chesney with Margaritas and Senoritas, and they're already lining up outside the grandstand, folks, to see Kenny Chesney at 8 o'clock tonight. Here they come for race one. They are off and pacing. BR Time goes out for the lead. T.E. Splash gets away second. Pat Malloy gets away third with O'Houlihan as the field enters the first turn. BR Time has the lead by 2 lengths. T.E. Splash will get a good trip in second. O'Houlihan third. Roland Bones is fourth. N.J. Sonny Mac is racing fifth. Fox Valley Jammin is sixth as they go toward the quarter. Then Jerry's Boy seventh. Beltway Boy last. There goes T.E. Splash out and moving to get the lead. T.E. Splash is on top by a length and a half past the quarter mile mark in 29 3/5 seconds. BR Time second, O'Houlihan third, gap of four to Roland Bones in fourth, NJ Sonny Mac, and then Fox Valley Jammin, followed by Jerry's Boy, and Beltway Boy is at the back. He is last as they go toward the half. He is 13 lengths off the leader. T.E. Splash on top by a length. BR Time comes to the outside, and BR Time, who had the lead in the opening strides, then gave it up, now regains the advantage at the half. BR Time opens up here by 2 lengths. T.E. Splash is second by 2. O'Houlihan is third by 4. Back to Roland Bones, who is in the fourth position. The half in 1:03. BR Time leads it by a length at the entry to the far turn. T.E. Splash is second. O'Houlihan third. Gap of nearly 3 back to Roland Bones. Beltway Boy moves up 5th on the outside. And now, here comes O'Houlihan off the rail from 3rd. At the 3/4, they are all chasing BR Time, who leads T.E. Splash by a length. O'Houlihan third by 3. Beltway Boy is 4th on the outside. Roland Bones is 5th. Jerry's Boy, then Fox Valley Jammin, who's wide, and still 9 lengths from the front. They got 3/4 and 1:30 4/5. BR Time leading T.E. Splash by some 2 lengths as they turn for home. BR Time in the final 8th mile. O'Houlihan, then Roland Bones and Beltway Boy. T.E. Splash is still second. It is BR Time hanging tough with the lead 1.5 lengths. T.E. Splash, then Beltway Boy and O'Houlihan. Final try at the line. It is BR Time hanging on by a long neck. T.E. Splash was second by a head. Beltway Boy was third in 1:58 4/5. Take a look, folks.